a circle hook, because we're using small mackerel or sardines today for bait. So we're going to take a circle hook. We're going to put it right here on here. And then I'm going to put the improved cinch knot is how I'm going to tie my hook on. 7 times around, through the bottom, back out through the top. Get a little wet, slide it down, and there it is.